one question I get asked a lot is, how do I make a beautiful bed? And that's one thing you want to know for your master bedroom, is how to layer and make your bed look stunning just about every day. And I make it sort of part of my practice every morning to get up and make the bed, because that really starts your day off fresh. Layering is key. The number one thing you want to think about when you're layering your pillows, not too much, less is more. So we always start with our pillow at the back. This is a king bed, so we go with a nice large king pillow sheet set. The sheets will match your regular use pillowcases. So these are your pillows that you're gonna use every single day, okay? My husband likes to sleep with a Euro. These are our Euro shams, which are, and Euro pillows, which are square, obviously, 27 inches. And they act sort of as a decorative pillow, but they can also be used as a sleeping pillow. And then we have a few fun throw pillows that we add in there. And this is where we try to spice it up a little bit. A little bit of contour, a little bit of change in our fabric textures. So we're mixing some linens, some cottons, some velvets, and then we have these nice heavy weaves up front here, and this is an embroidered silk pillow. Now this is a very elegant bed. It really does depend on your style. Color palette is super important in a master bedroom. This bedroom, they wanted something very serene. They wanted it to feel calm. So we went with very light, neutral color palette, and blues and greens are gonna be the most calm. And that's what's gonna make it feel almost like something you find in a hotel. So that's pretty much how to make a beautiful bed. Remember, the key thing that you want to always have in your life is lots of layering and texture in your master bedroom. That's what's gonna make it fun and beautiful.